This is the day the Lord has made. And so let us return to the rest of our lives. This day we can come to celebrate the love which God has hopefully shared with us. And so let me recognize that from here on in, we are anticipating the service of Christian worship. And so I'm going to ask that we refrain from taking any further pictures, although it comes to sign the church register, and also during the session, and that's going to be more than all. Because we gather here as in the presence of God, let us worship God, let us pray.
Thank you. with an interesting blackmail story or joke. I'm not lying to you about it.
Keep in mind with the rest of my group in here, this should be about 4 seconds. A great honor for me at the first public event that we are going to address everybody with Madam White is to thank you all for attending our wedding today. We certainly appreciate that you've all come here and traveled a great distance, a lot of you, so thank you very much for coming. I have a great honor and great groomsmen here, and thanks Matt for your speech, and it's a lot to me. Colin, you did a great job. One thing I'd like to do is take a special moment to thank Don and Phyllis. Not only for their love and support that they've shown over the last 8 years that I've known them, but for raising such a beautiful and lovely daughter. Everyone can see how beautiful she is tonight, but it's her inner beauty that really shows through me. And I think that's been noted in her choice of profession, and anybody that's ever spent any time with Leighanne will surely see that in her beauty. So, to that end, I would like to thank Don and Phyllis for what a fantastic job they've done.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm just happy that you turned it over to me today.
Having you guys here.
I love having you.
To everybody.